SOLIDWORKS 2025 brings exciting new updates to the SOLIDWORKS CAM add-in for both milling and turning machines. We're going to see some exciting updates for finishing strategies, turning, and our in-software toolpath simulation. Let's first take a look at the updates for our contour operations. New in SOLIDWORKS CAM 2025, we have the capability to have our finishing passes go from the bottom to the top of the feature. This is especially useful on tapered surfaces and when you want to finely control where the two surfaces meet. We can see the default behavior has our toolpath step down from the top. If we come back to our operation parameters dialog box and check this box, we can now see our toolpaths move in reverse order. In our turning environment, we always had automatic feature recognition, but it was all or nothing. In SOLIDWORKS CAM 2025, we can now control which features are recognized, just like in our milling environment. If you have custom tooling for complex interior bores or macros for parting operations, we can turn these features off and set them only to manual recognition. We can even set up revolve profile or planar section profile as our default setting. Lastly, we have a quality of life feature update for our toolpath simulation environment. Sometimes the show difference legend can be in an inconvenient place for our simulation inspection. We can now click and drag the window so that we don't have to move our entire viewport. SOLIDWORKS CAM 2025 has made great strides in improving surface finishes, making automation work for every turning center, and improving the lives of programmers who use it day in and day out.